I'm looking for a fellow they call Riki. Have you ever heard tell of him?
Why wouldn't I? That's what they call my son, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
There's not many mine shafts left here. Most of them either collapsed or were filled in. But there's still one trial shaft left. That might interest you.
I'm being chased by a Czechoslovakian. Run away. Onwards we must go through the town. So we're going to go and find this mineshaft, though. I really hope they don't have any cave trolls, or we might come into some worries. Oh god. Hello. Carry on, please. I'm going to try and run past this dude. Oh god, keep going. Are you chasing me, bud? I'm just going to... Oh my... Help me! Someone help me! Yes, I am being chased by this man. Ooh, okay, we've got this. We can take him, Dismount. Okay, buddy. Oh, yes. Yeah, whatever floats your boat, bud. I have been he dodged me. Oh, good block there. Ooh. Yeah, you're not the only one that's been trained in the art of sword fighting. Oh, yes. Come on, give me your armor, bud. Give me your armor. Oh, okay. Need to get my step.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Buddy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, I gave him a heart attack. I scared him so much. Lockpicks. Yes. Money. Has he got any other things? Quest items? Food? He's got food on him. Awesome. Is this all the armor that he's still got in him? I think I took this all off him, so he doesn't have this anymore. Yes, buddy. Oh, I've got some blood on my sword. Let's just put that away. There we go. So, we've given a Romanian a heart attack. Sorry about that, dude. Oh, your feet are going to get a bit cold now. Here we go. Oh, we're inside you. Can you tell that this is an early beta version? Come on. Let's go and give him a good burial. Oh, I fell over. I guess that's one way to do it. Sorry, dude. Right, let's check my inventory now. That's the one. And can we equip this stuff? Yes, we can. I think that looks pretty sexy. Leather boots. I've already got leather boots. Put that hat on. Why not? Put some mail on. Why not? I'm looking pretty sexy now. We are pretty geared up. I'm glad that dude randomly attacked us because now we've got some stuff. But now, let us head off. And we are going to go and head off to try and find this mineshaft and see if we can find Riki. Clippity-clop through the woods. Clippity-clippity-clop. Oh, ba-da-ba wibbity wop, I am white. See, this is the problem with the 21st century. Even in medieval simulations, we have deforestation. What is this madness? So, this is the stone bridge they're talking about. Let's clippity-clop over that. Ooh, that was a good clippity-clop sound. Nice. So, now we're over this. We need... Oh, buddy. I don't think he's still alive, guys. So, we need to wait for the stream to cross the path again, that which is here. Then up on the right on the hillside there should be a mine shaft. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Get your sword out, bud. You're probably gonna need it. Aha! Aha! Stumbled across it. That's a tree. Here. Is this the mine shaft we have been looking for? Oh, here we go. I could ram someone with my helmet. Like, right up their anus. Oh, is that some flames?
Jesus Christ. What am I to do?
No, wait. Shh. Sneaky.
Not that I can expect any useful advice from you. At least you have no more cares.
Need someone to talk to.
Fuck! Don't kill me. I can explain. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I've no one to tell anyway, just please, don't kill me.
I'm not planning to kill you.
You're not one of Rent's men?
No.
Then who are you?
Your dad. We are here of Sir Radzik.
I come in the name of Sir Radzik Kobila and Sir Hanush of Leiper. I'm investigating the raid on the Neuhof stud farm.
I got no idea what you're on about.
Save your breath. If you want to have any chance to escape the gallows, you'd better come clean, all right?
Jesus Christ. This will never be over.
So?
All right.
That Neuhof raid of yours didn't turn out quite as planned, did it?
Depends on whose plan you're talking about. We was in it to grab some loot and bugger off. Only Runt's Cutthroats was there to shed blood.
What do you mean, Runt's Cutthroats?
There was two gangs there, mine and Runt's. We was only there to steal. They wanted to slaughter everyone.
But when you knew what they had in mind, you didn't have to go along with it, did you?
But we didn't know nothing. Even that we was going to Neuhof. They told us to keep watch on the courtyard while they was cutting the horses' throats. Jesus, that fucking vexed me. Them horses was the most valuable thing there. When I spoke up, though, Runt gave me such a bollocking I thought it was best to keep my mouth shut. And when they said we was gonna kill anything what moved, well, then we knew there was no going back.
Oh, it seems like he was just following orders. I might quickly add that this is a build from over a year and a half ago, so obviously the mouth animations and talking is not completely finished, well, not finished at all. In the release of February, I've heard that it's on point and it looks very nice, so, you know, that's just something to keep in mind.
Where did the rest of your gang end up?
You saw Limpy, right?
Aye, but he's no use to me now. Tell me where I can find
Pius.
Oh,
was he the guy hanging?
I don't know nothing about Pius. He vanished in the woods and I haven't seen him since. Timmy, I reckon, went back to the mill where he works.
Which mill?
The windmill, a bit north of Neuhof.
Ooh, okay. Inquire after Timmy. We have to go and find Timmy then.
Who got your two gangs together?
Oh, there's someone else here. Oh my god, someone's come to get him.
Shit. Runs, people.
Oh no.
We gotta get out of here.
They're too close. We'll never outrun them.
I don't want to fight them.
Oh, fuck.
At least they don't know there are two of us. We can take them by surprise.
In a pig's eye. I'm out of here.
Look here. If you run, they'll kill you. And me too. Together we stand a better chance.
Yeah, we do. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. My hat may be giving away our position, but we can do this. We can do this.
I suppose you're right.
Yes. Okay, so there's three of them. Let's go. It's your boy, Coolio Majulio. See, why is there one running off? Why is he running off over that
I'll
way?
I'll send you straight to hell.
Oh, so sorry. I hit my buddy.
Ow.
Oh, stop hitting him.
Get it.
Absolute mongoloid. I'm really sorry, dude. I
fucking duck.
Keeps locking onto him. That's the problem with lock-on combat. If you're locked onto the wrong person, you're a bit screwed. Okay, one down. Oh, the one's come back. No, buddy. Riki, no. Hello, dude. How you doing? Die, you stupid bollock.
Who the fuck were...
You just... Oh, God. What do I do now? My buddy's dead. Riki! Oh no. Well, I guess we've used Riki as much as we can. Now what's better, a short sword or a bastard sword? That is the question. Awesome. So, next quest thing to do is to... Quest log. To the south of Merahoid is a windmill in which another of the bandits who raided Neuhof apparently is hiding out. If you want to find more, I'll have to talk to him. Off we go. Back on track. Health back to full, and let's go to the windmill. I'm not quite sure how that panned out. Remember, early beta access. This is a very odd version of the game, so it is nowhere near finished. So don't worry about all those bugs and stuff. It did look a bit stupid, but what are you going to do about it? What are you going to do? So let's... I'll meet you... at Merahoid or close, because obviously it might not be a very exciting journey unless something exciting happens, like I just accidentally kamikaze in a Japanese Zero into like a cow. I don't think that stuff really happens in Kingdom Come Deliverance, so I have to say, Hilbert is a very reliable horse. He seems to be there whenever I need him, and he's pretty fast, I'd like to say. It's not the speediest thing in the world, but yeah, he's pretty fast. You might notice that, yes, this isn't very medieval, these Workerman barriers. This is obviously a bit of the game that's blocked off in this streamer version, YouTuber version of the game that's just been given out. And there's also a Portaloo all there, or a Port-a-Potty if you're American. There's a nice little Easter egg that they've added in to show that that bit's not accessible yet, because it's obviously the full game comes out in February. I have to say, if there's any game that really immerses you in the world, it is Kingdom Come Deliverance. Just look how awesome this is. It's like little crosses around where people are being buried, or there's some carts along the side of the road, just abandoned cars that were broken down. Carts. It's just so awesome how much detail has gone into making this world. Is it raining? I think it is raining. Oh dear. Right, we've got to go and find the mill now. So I think we're pretty close. Look at that. Look at that. Have you ever seen something so gorgeous? It's absolutely amazing how nice this game looks. Yeah, there it is. I think that's what we like to call a mill in the trade. There we go. Let's head over that direction. Is anybody home? Oh, hello. I've got a bounty on me. Right, we're getting out of it. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you. Please say I don't have to fight. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm a good guy. I'm a nice guy. Please don't kill me.